having a good time. We hope that you are enjoying the show. And did you know that here at the Big E Circus Spectacular, it is a long-standing tradition to span the globe, to search the world for the latest and greatest in new and unique circus talent. Here now is our latest discovery, that whirlwind of the unicycle, Wesley Williams!
Unicycle. Dude.
to the extreme difficulty and danger of this next beat, and due to the extreme concentration needed to accomplish this act, ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, I respectfully request silence, please.
Oh!
Is my shirt finished?
I'd say it's finished, yeah.
Is that supposed to be smoking?
Oh, don't worry about that. That's just on fire.
Fire! What?
Well, I'm about to stay now.
Why not on YouTube? You don't have to clean up after them. But you know what? We have a crew that cleans up after them after every show. In fact, they keep the circus running smoothly every performance. They're the hardest working people on the show, and they never get any applause until now. Our stage hands, the prop crew, the lighting crew, and our spotlight operators, they still want to be drawing the ball. Thank you to all of them for all of their hard work. And I have another hardworking gentleman that I would like you to meet. In fact, he has that special touch of magic. And that special excitement to all of our good time presentation. Some call him my son. Some call him our musical director. I call him our friend from Fairview, Wisconsin. That's the circus scene. Yes, how about I say the music man? Larry Stout, get up there. Come on, folks, give him a nice round of applause. He provides all the music every day in every show. Thank you, Larry. Drum roll, if you please. Now, our very special guest star, Yarrick and Gowrick, duo. Desire.
Thank you.
Can you share your applause with our entire cast of Circus Celebrities? We're going to bring back all of our performers from the four corners of the universe. Everybody from the Circus Ring to salute the greatest nation on earth, the good old red, white, and blue, the land of the